This iPhone is linked to an Apple ID. Need Apple ID and password to bypass the activation lock on iPhone. How to bypass Apple activation lock iPhone 7. Follow this video to bypass Apple activation lock with PassFab Activation Unlocker. You can get this software from the link below and get 20% off discount. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker and connect your iPhone to the computer. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Click Start. Read and agree to the terms. Once your iPhone is detected, PassFab will download a jailbreak tool automatically. Insert a USB to install the jailbreak tool. Click Start to burn the jailbreak tool into the USB. Now, read the tutorial. Restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Select to boot from your USB. Press Options. Use arrow keys to navigate to allow untested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions. Press Enter. Navigate to skip 11 BPR check. Press Enter. Select back and press Enter. Press Start, OK, and Next. This will put your iPhone into recovery mode. Click Start. Press and hold volume down button and power button together. Release power button but keep holding volume down button. Once your iPhone is in DFU mode, the jailbreaking process will start. Restart PassFab Activation Unlocker. Click Start. Now, you have bypassed Apple Activation Lock successfully.